What's up, peeps? This week, finishing up from 2 weeks ago, where I did a boudoir shoot with Caroline. It was fire. She had a good time, I had a good time. Got some amazing shots. Basic setup that we had for this was 60D pushed into the corner, basically lighting like a giant diffuser box back at us. Had a little diffuser on it, so it basically was double bounce. It basically was going through that and bouncing off the wall to come back and give us some more light. All I did to add to that was actually take away some light with negative fill. So negative fill was just on the left side of her body, the side away from the window, just to make sure that I was shaping out the light and it wasn't just a flat wash from the 60D. And that's it. All right, guys, let's get into it.
These are really good though.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I so sexy though. Let's just get on the camera.
Not like you will.